I solved 6 problems, both algebraically and by drawing graphs. I drew the graphs myself, but you can also use a graphing calculator. The distance between the gradients on the x-axis is longer than on the y-axis. That's why it isn't a perfect square like on graphing paper. The solution set to this system is 1, -8, and 4, -5.